Quinn, may I have the honor of introducing my cousin, Redmond Barry?
Miss Brady, it would appear you have something to discuss in private with this young man. Perhaps it would be best for me to withdraw.
I've been insulted grossly in this house. I ain't at all satisfied with these here ways of going on. I'm an Englishman, I am, and a man of property. And as for this impudent young swine, he should be horsewhipped.
One. Two. Three.